I wonder if there'll ever be a war that takes place solely online. Or not even necessarily online in the sense of two people on the World Wide Web, but like, if there'll be wars that are only, where the only offensive is attack on tech, digitech, you know, like attacks on, like I was saying in this other video I made, like I was reading the Wikipedia page for cyber warfare, and there was this Russian militant group, like a guerrilla kind of action group, that launched an attack against the Ukraine's power grid, and pretty sure that it was a nationwide blackout just from this one, just because they knew they knew the software. Additionally, in 2009 there was a report released by the intelligence, like US government's intelligence division or whatever, like a public report saying that they'd found what seemed like some kind of software products within their power grids that were not put in by the original developers, and they later on found out that they were put in by China and Russia, and China denied it, Russia didn't, but they believed that to be the case. Yes, it's definitely already happened, and we know that also Edward Snowden leaked those reports that said that the US were tracking a lot of cell phones in various countries. I think like Bahamas, maybe like Kuwait, I think Cuba, I forget, Philippines as well, like just quite a few countries, they were recording every single cell phone conversation. And there's a lot of other dark data, stuff like that, which is another term I learned about today on Wikipedia, which just means like the swathe of data that's kept by corporations and governments that is never actually used or analyzed. Like, it seems like companies like Google, Facebook and stuff use a lot more probably, but this is various kind of accounting and logistical transaction kind of based data for a lot of companies that they don't use, but that, you know, potentially in the future, as like marketing strategy and business strategy kind of get more and more finessed and more tuned in to the ways that that data can be used. Maybe it will be used one day. I don't even know what kind of data specifically. Like, again, I'm just talking, not with any expertise at all.